A national dog and cat rescue organization is getting involved with the folks in Twiggs County.
As Suzanne Lawler shows you, they've already taken in one pup, but their goal is to make some big changes down the road.
Guardians of Rescue is a nonprofit organization out of New York. They have centered their attention on Twiggs County because Twiggs County doesn't have an animal shelter here. All of their efforts begin with one dog that was abandoned on the streets named Bam Bam.
I could tell he was in bad shape. He could not walk on his own at all.
Crystal Stewart loves animals, and when she found this dog, she went to Facebook to find some help.
I have heard of them, and I was following on their Facebook page.
Right now, we placed him in a wheelchair where we have a set of wheels on the back of his hind legs that he can move around.
Robert Messery is the president of Guardians of Rescue, and he says Bam Bam needs back surgery to walk again. It comes to the tune of $6,000. They've raised $900, some of that from Twiggs County, and more of it from donors across the country. The dog, who they think was hit by a car, will eventually come back to Georgia, where a rescue group in Atlanta will interview people and adopt him out. But this is not a one-and-done case. So are you going to adopt Twiggs County now? Like, are you going to be in that area for quite some time?
Our intentions are to adopt Twiggs County for now, until a group that can manage services can come in. But for now, we cannot turn our back on these animals.
We had no help in Twiggs County, and now they just come in full force, and they're taking on all of our critical cases.
So for now, Bam Bam has a bright future, and Twiggs County has an ally.
Well, they're working with me, trying to get some stuff started. They want to do a shelter, get some animal laws into effect here.
Suzanne Lawler, 13 WMAZ News.
And if you would like to donate to Guardians of Rescue and Bam Bam, we put a link inside the story at 13WMAZ.com. Robert Messery says they've developed a good relationship so far with the Twiggs County Sheriff's Office.